In this video, you will learn how to modify drawing views. You will learn how to automatically arrange drawing views and how to manually drag, align, rotate, and arrange drawing views. You can use the Arrange command to automatically arrange the drawing views. First, make sure that the Place option for all the views that you want to arrange is set to Free. Now, to automatically arrange the views, on the Views tab, click Arrange. The layout settings and the drawing properties affect how the Arrange command aligns the drawing views. Changing these settings is covered in a separate video. If the automatic arrangement of the drawing views does not meet your needs, you can also arrange the drawing views manually. First, change the Place option to Fixed. This way, Tekla Structures keeps the drawing views where you place them. If you automatically arrange drawing views again later, views that are set to Fixed will not move. Now let's start by dragging the drawing views. Click the view frame of the view that you want to drag. Hold down the left mouse button and drag the selected view here. To select several drawing views, hold down Shift and click the view frames. Now, drag the selected views to the new location. To change the orientation of a drawing view, you can rotate the view. Click the view frame of the view that you want to rotate. On the Views tab, click Rotate View, then enter the angle in degrees. Positive angles rotate the view to the right, and negative angles rotate the view to the left. To organize the views in your drawing, you can use the Align commands. Let's align this view horizontally. Right-click the view and select Align horizontally. Pick a point in the selected view, then pick the point that you want to align the view with. Now, let's use the Align Vertically command to align this view vertically. You have now learned how to modify drawing views using automatic arrangement and manual adjustments to create a well-organized drawing.